Developing this afternoon, state police are investigating after a mother intentionally went over Niagara Falls with her two children on Monday. Police say the mother, 33-year-old Chaianti Means, along with a 5-month-old and a 9-year-old, crossed over the safety guardrail on Luna Island around 9 o'clock at night. Troopers tell us search rescues were made, but the children and Means have not been found. Well, this remains under investigation. We will keep you updated on air and on our website, WKBW.com.